University here with running back Quavaris Crouch, scoring 3 touchdowns tonight in the big win over West Charlotte. Quavaris, first question I want to ask you on that screen pass. Man, you broke several tackles on that. Talk about that play in particular.
We knew they were blitzing real hard with the linebackers, so we had to slow down their pass. And my line just did a great job.
Mm-hmm.
We're cleaning out the linebackers and giving me 1-on-1 with the safety.
That's awesome, man. So running 3 touchdowns tonight, what's it feel like when you're getting into that end zone?
This feels spectacular. it's nothing like getting into the end zone, especially when your team is winning.
Exactly. Now, you played some defense, too. I think you went in some defense. Man, talk a little bit about that.
We know they passed the ball a lot, so we want to get some penetration on them. So they put me on the end a couple times to get some penetration on the quarterback.
You enjoy playing defense,
too? Yes, sir.
Well, you got East Mac Friday night. What's going to be the key in that one to go 3-1?
Probably stop their run. They're a heavy running team.
Yeah.
We got to come together and stop their running game.
All right, man. Well, great job tonight. We appreciate the time.
Thanks for having me.